Hello friends, today we are going to review this DMX512 shield, which can be used with the Arduino Uno. You can see, we can input DMX512 signal and XLR input and output connectors are given over there. You can connect 3-pin XLR connector. Also screw terminal is given. You can input the DMX signal over there also, you can see 8B and ground is written over there. You can put the DMX signal directly over there using screw terminals. On this board, onboard RGB LED is given for the testing purpose. You can program and you can test the code using this RGB LED. This board can work as a DMX transmitter as well as a DMX receiver. Whatever mode you want to use, you can use. Over there you can see 3 jumpers are given. You can use the Arduino TXRX and D5 pin if we put these all jumpers on this side. If we change this jumper in this another side, then you can use the D2, D3 and D4 pins of the Arduino. Whatever you want accordingly, you can change the jumper as per your requirement, as per your programming needs. You can see small table is also given for the jumper details. You have to keep in mind one thing that while programming you have to remove the RX pin jumper of this board, otherwise you will not be able to program the Arduino Uno. To program the Uno you have to remove the jumper of the RX pin, and that is this first one. You have to remove this jumper and then you will be able to program your Arduino board. An onboard reset button is also given over there. You can reset the board it if required. So here it is, Arduino Uno DMX512 shield. Now I'll give you a demo. I'll make this board as a DMX transmitter and another similar board as a DMX receiver. In another example, I'll control the onboard RGB LED using the DMX pilot. In this condition, this board will be working as a DMX receiver, and another example, this one board will be working as a transmitter and another one receiver. So let's see how this board works. Here it is, I have connected Arduino Uno shield with a pilot and I'm going to use 3 channels, number 1, 2 and 3. We are going to control this onboard LED using these 3 channels. First channel is red, second is green and third is blue. So let's see, we are going to increase the value of DMX channel 1. You can see this LED, it is glowing red. Now here it is glowing green. And now here it is glowing blue. So in any combination we can make the change in DMX value and you can get the results over there. Because of the video recording lights, LED color did not clearly visible. So I have made some darkness, now this is red you can see. We are changing the value of red. Here we are changing green. And here we are changing blue. You can see the change in value of RG and BA, hopefully it is visible. Once again, I would like to show you, this is red channel number 1, this is green channel number 2. And here it is blue channel number 3. I am changing and you can see the LED on the shield. Now I'm changing all of them simultaneously. You can see there is a change in LED color. Here it is, in this configuration, I'm showing that the Arduino board with DMX shield is working as a DMX transmitter over there, and this transmitted DMX signal is received by the another similar DMX shield and Arduino Uno. Whatever this DMX shield is transmitting on channel 1, 2 and 3, is shown by this onboard RGB LED. We have programmed it accordingly, that whatever it is transmitting also displaying on this RGB LED. Whatever DMX value is transmitted by this shield, by using the DMX cable it is received by the another similar DMX shield working as a DMX receiver. You can see this onboard LED of this DMX receiver shield is changing its color as per the received DMX value. We can make our own fixture by using this DMX shield. In this configuration we have given the power using the USB cable, and a DMX cable is connected with these two boards. We can give a reset to the transmitter, and now you can see. It's transmitting and it is receiving. So in this way this DMX shield works as a transmitter and receiver. Hope you liked this video. Like, share and subscribe.